Endoleaks after endovascular aneurysm repair. An abdominal aortic aneurysm can be treated by a minimally invasive procedure that places a stent graft inside the abdominal aorta. The stent is designed to protect the integrity of the aortic wall. The aneurysm is not physically removed. While the treatment offers certain benefits that open surgery does not, including faster recovery, less complications, and less pain post-procedure, placement of a stent creates potential for developing an endoleak. An endoleak occurs when blood continues to circulate in the aneurysm sac. To reduce the risk of aortic rupture, continued monitoring for endoleaks is necessary following stent placement. The two most common endoleaks are known as type 1 and type 2. Type 1 endoleaks affect approximately 1-2% of patients and occur when an ineffective seal at the top or bottom edge of the stent allows blood to flow into the aneurysm sac directly from the aorta. This is usually due to stent migration, and occasionally the stent can completely detach and fall into the aneurysm. The treatment for this complication is either the introduction of a new stent or the repair of the aneurysm via open surgery. Type 2 endoleaks are the most common, affecting between 10 and 15% of patients. These leaks are due to retrograde or reverse direction blood flow entering the aneurysm sac from small lumbar arteries and/or the inferior mesenteric artery. Type 2 endoleaks may resolve themselves, therefore close monitoring precedes further treatment options. The remaining three types of endoleaks occur more rarely. Type 3 leaks occur when there is a gap between the main body of the stent and its smaller leg component, which can develop over time due to progressive angulation. These gaps are closed with glue, the interposition of another stent, or the dilation of the existing stent to improve its position. Type 3 leaks are seen less frequently due to newer generation stent graft materials. A type 4 leak is transgraft hyperfiltration, where blood slowly filters through the walls of the stent into the aneurysm sac. Type 5 endoleaks are characterized by continued pressure and growth of the aneurysm sac without any definable endoleak. For many, endoleaks are a source of confusion and anxiety. However, with education, proper treatment, and follow-up care, stents provide an appealing alternative to open surgery.